The Exeter School for the Feeble-Minded. The facility's original purpose was to educate and rehabilitate mentally challenged and mentally deranged children. Exeter was not a place where young people found help, but a place where they were discarded and destroyed.
It's empty. Yes, let's party.
No way.
Why not? No cops, no neighbors, it's perfect.
No! Let's get this party started, right?
Deadly.